today it's all about the fruit. So we just chopped it all up, got it ready, prepped it with a bit of cinnamon, sugar, vanilla, you know, all the delicious stuff, and headed on out to the oven. It was only 43 degrees when we put it in, and we took it out, it was a nice, cool 47. Then we just strained it all off deliciously, and it was ready to chuck on our ice cream to keep us nice and cool. And how was it? What do you think? It was pretty darn delicious. Anyway, we'll be back tomorrow.